Oh man, Jones tantalizer, right there. That is awesome.
There we go, fish on.
Hey everybody, welcome to another episode of Last Cast Adventures. Boy, do I have an action-packed episode for you guys. I catch some really nice fish, and I catch some fish that I haven't caught in a while, so it's pretty awesome, and they're some good-sized fish, too. So definitely stick around. Hope you guys enjoy. Hit that subscribe button, maybe that like button, the notification button, whatever you want to do. I do appreciate it, though, if you do subscribe, and I hope you guys enjoy.
Fish. He's right about keeper size, but golly, 28 in snook. I haven't caught a big boy in such a long time. I mean, look, absolutely gorgeous. A little scarred up right there.
Well, I just have to say that that was awesome. I mean, you guys saw it. He hit right at my feet, basically, on a topwater. And, I mean, a snook, in general, is just awesome. But then getting him to bite on a topwater, like, right at your feet is just even better. And he was a 28-inch beast. I mean, just shy of, like, 28. Like, probably could have looked to keep him, but too much respect for him. I had to let him go.
This dude's lived in a stream for some time. Maybe it's a red. I swear I thought it was a trout. But look at this. It's red. Okay. That's a ton more sense. That was just awesome. That was awesome. I almost walked right past this spot, too. Good God, dude. You fight like twice your size. Oh man, Jones tantalizer, right there. That is awesome. Keeper, but chill, look.
Oh, it makes you want to cry, man. Oh, that makes you want to cry. Well, what a day I had, guys. It was pretty crazy. Had a lot of ups and a huge down. But you know, that's fishing. What are you gonna do, right? Some you win, some you lose. Well, anyway, hope you guys enjoyed. Hit that subscribe button for me, please, if you haven't yet. Maybe the like button if you enjoyed it. And I guess that little notification lets you know when I post my next video. You know, if you want. But anyway, guys, get out there and fish, and I'll see you next episode.